Welcome back, everybody. This is Mary. We are back with another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. Last episode, we were kind of just dinking around the ship, doing little things here and there. Not really all too much is happening. Basically, what needs to happen is I need to help some settlements to make them more viable, to make this whole ship hub place actually work, because they're about to die. And so that's what we're doing. We're going... Can I really choose where I want to go? Let's go to the cryo bay. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. And then I was... What was I doing? I was... there was sabotage going around, so I was going to kind of go figure out who did it and what was going on before I did the main mission, just because this one should have been kind of easy. Just a little bit of running around, a little bit of fetching. And we're supposed to go confront the person that we found who did it.
I'll make it right, Dash.
Who are you?
Pathfinder. I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother, Dash, was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
Sorry.
That's awful. I'm sorry, Nigel.
Yeah. You were going to start families out here together. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you... reunite them?
Oh, goodness.
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Whatever. Is that...
Leg's feeling a little better.
Is this all I'm supposed to... I don't know where I'm supposed to go to find that chick. So we're just actually going to go do our main mission. Because I don't know... Because I'm supposed to go find the sabotage person. I don't know where she's at. So, main mission it is. We're going to the habitation deck. Yes. Oh. I've never been on, like, a true subway. I've eaten subway. I've never been on a subway. I think it'd be kind of fun. You know, I'd want a lot of, like, disinfectant afterwards. But it'd be fun. Something new to experience. I just want to, like, pick up this... What is that? Hello? Is that a Roomba? Is it done cleaning? Hi! It has to be a Roomba. Okay. Hi. Oh, are you leaving? Okay. Distractions. Need to stop the distractions. Got people just chilling. It's relaxing. Having fun, break time, you know. We don't have like a million things to do on this ship. Someone, you think they would have like giant farms to keep them viable, but you know, nah. Aha, there you are.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
Shoot out, what? Shoot out, shoot out.
No, I'd never. I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
This... just took a turn.
Looks like someone is using both you and Raj to cover their tracks.
They're sneaky.
They need pretty high-level access for that. Still, it's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this
doesn't realize we're onto them. I just got into like the security room, no problem.
I'll check out the security cams. Raj, okay. You there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
I got this, guys. Don't worry. You know, I don't have a lot of other stuff to do. I can do your job. Discovered Sam Nude. Hey, buddy.
Hello, Sarah. Welcome back to Sam Nude. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential?
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities.
Ooh.
Alec overrode the implant safety protocols.
He's Legion.
It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
Gross.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
Does breed paranoia, but it could scare somebody. What should I go with? You know what? We're gonna keep it hidden. We're not gonna tell people.
I can understand. People might get the wrong idea. Super soldiers. A computer having control over a human.
Providing an enhancement to the human. It is a symbiotic relationship that benefits both.
What do you get out of it?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient. Far beyond what even the initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI, so what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
Will it hurt? I kind of don't like doing the heart ones. It seems very sissy. That one's just kind of jerky and dumb. You know, we're just gonna go, I'm boss.
But the human's still in charge, right?
Of course. I was
Which
never
of course
he's
gonna say, of course.
Only to support and enhance your abilities.
Good to hear. So what's the plan?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters.
Why?
In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Oh, now I got a profile. Dang it. Hey, I actually know most of those muscles on the body. How awesome is that? My learning has finally taken off. Let's see. Profiles. Allow Sam to configure my implant. What do we want to be? A soldier? Combat? Of course, that's an obvious one. Soldier rank 2, you need 24 points. That's kind of weird how it moves. More damage, accuracy. Ooh, accuracy. Killed in a short time. Engineer. I really don't use tech, so I think this one's kind of out. Cause I just never really got into it. Adept. Yeah, I was never into techs or biotics. Like, I always use, like, you know, like, ammo power-ups, but that's about it. No, probably won't do that one. Vanguard. I don't like to get in close. I'm not a Rambo at all. Hey, it changes. That's really neat. I didn't notice the middle. My muscles, nervous system. Precise hits and avoidance. That's kind of what I am. I'm more of a sneaky Pete. Kind of stay back and shoot from far away. Ooh, accuracy and stability. But I don't really care about the tech recharge. I do like the headshot. Ooh, I like to observe enemies through a scope. An explorer. Oh, I can't even do that one. Oh, wait, can I not do these? Oh, let's just look. Jack of all trades. Combat to tech. Oh, yeah, I can't unlock it. 2 points each invested in combat tech and biotics. Oh, so I can, like, switch this to however I want. Huh. To whatever the battle calls for, is what this kind of seems like. Profiles allow Sam to reconfigure the implant for superior battle performance. Select a profile. Invest in combat tech to unlock more powerful profiles. Okay, that's interesting. That is very useful for the future. Very useful. Ooh, that's really cool. At least I really don't have to choose yet. That's kind of nice. Go to your ship. Okay. I'm assuming I have to go back on my tram. Or not. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know my way around yet. What is this guy doing? You stretching? Looked like he was stretching. Ah, docking bay. Yeah, let's just get this show on the road. Let's do some more missions. Let's fight. I wanna fight.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks and looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We Why used to so call blurry? That tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
Why is it so blurry? This is PS2 graphics right here.
The Tempest.
That thing is pretty slick looking. Yeah, it's pretty badass. I like it.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
It's just a little overdue.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
What's the rush?
Just don't want to waste any more time.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
What'd she do? She probably stole something.
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right?
Punch him, knock him out. We'll deal with it later.
Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
So shady.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential. But I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nice.
Nicely done.
High five.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
You're right. That Addison chick's gonna do whatever she can to mess me up.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Okay, well, I now have a badass ship. I'm gonna go fight This is gonna be good. Good times. Good times. I like how she totally just did some underhand stuff so we can get on board. It's funny.
Everything's state of the art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Good to see you're looking so well, Sarah.
Do I know you?
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
It's gonna be fun.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part.
Looks
when you're ready to fly, head over to the
bridge. We're disgusted.
Our pilot should have everything good to go.
We fly in VR here, on the Morpheus. Okay, let's go to the bridge. Where's the bridge? Look how you just leave me up here. Oh, look at this place.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
This ship is a lot bigger than you would imagine.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Okay.
Pathfinder, check this toy.
What? Kinda wanna get on here, Liam.
Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
I'm all about what's useful.
Oh, this is. Especially if you grabbed anything from Habitat 7.
What's Habitat 7?
More minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down, give you options.
Options are good. We need more of those. For everybody.
Screw everybody.
Well,
I want better stuff.
Everybody should be so lucky. This tech is aces. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
Okay, research, yes. Blueprints. Select research by unlocking new blueprints and augments by spending research data. Develop the craft equipment and nomad upgrades using blueprints you've researched. Okay, let's look at research. Weapons. Do we even get really any blueprints? I don't. Each research has a different Milky Way Helios remnant. Select a blueprint or augmentation and hit X to research. Okay. I really. I like SMGs. Highly accurate. Oh, this costs a lot of points. I don't have any. So I guess we're not doing this. Okay, let's go back to the bridge. Oh, I thought that was just nothing. It's like, oh, it's gonna just send me over there. Ooh, can't wait to try on the Morpheus. Maybe they sprang for a vibe instead. My very own ship.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder.
We could skip it.
Gallojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm not gonna let you know that I'm new.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
I mean, like, tell people that we're gone?
So, how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, Touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized.
I look so scared.
Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
Failure is not an option. Too many people's lives depend on this.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours, unless you've got something to say for the log.
We got this, guys! Yeah!
Things seem bad, but we've already beaten the odds, and we'll beat them again. You know it, I know it, so let's show them what we've got.
Nexus Control,
say
this
it's
is
so
the
matter
Tempest,
fact.
Item 2527, prepping to depart.
Everyone turn and look at me. It's just a ship.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Oh man, this is gonna be awesome. You are here.
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1? Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Okay. Hide UI. Let's see what that looks like. Oh. Oh, look at all these up here. Oh, wow. I want to go here. All right, Eos. You gonna shoot me over there? This is neat. Definitely new from the other games.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Okay. Kind of looking at these other ones here. Activate scanners. Anomaly detected. Where? That goes so slow. Oh, there it is. What do I do with it? Deploy probe.
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Okay. You know, I'm kind of veering off, but who doesn't like minerals? This is really... I like how they... make it so it's like you're there, actually moving with it. It's really neat. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Activate scanner. Okay, got a red coming up over here. I don't know what I'm doing. 97% iron. Am I kind of just... I don't know what I'm doing here at all. Like, I kind of see the little red things on the edge of my scope, but nothing really happens with it. Is that it? Is that all I'm supposed to be doing? It's just finding the one? Well, it says 12% progression, so obviously I'm missing something. Unless I have to, like, buy probes, like, in the last... Oh, unless, like, the other... was it three? Two or three? Where you have to, like, buy your probes and, like, make new ones? That's probably what has to happen. Let's just get the heck out of here. Let's go to Eos. Man, that's really neat. I like that. It'll probably get tedious later on, but right now I really like that. Alright, what am I supposed to do now? Whoa, that's weird. Okay, scanners.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7.
possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible? We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the Ked.
Wish to spark? Yes! Did you not hear? We got this. You know what? Can I put mods on this now? Oh wait, mods. Yes! Okay. We want damage. And magazine maybe. Melee damage. Accuracy. Damage and accuracy, that's what we're gonna use. And my rifle. Definitely want damage. And ooh, penetration's always nice. But that's a lot of accuracy and stability. That thing was I remember that thing was jumping around like none other. It was horrible. Okay, I think we're good. That looks good to me. Yeah, I remember that thing was
suiting up.
Ready, Freddy?
It would just jump around like crazy if you held down that button.
Callow? All right.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this past than the Nexus has had in months.
What's going on? Who's that guy? Oh, that's Liam.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos.
What just happened?
I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Oh, sorry. You okay?
I'm up for the adventure.
This is exactly why we came. New galaxy, a new ship. I can't wait to get both a little dirty.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Did you see that smile? Please tell me you saw that smile.
Take us down.
That
you
was
have no
horrible.
Idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder
it's
to
so
see
scary.
That.
Look at Hannibal Lecter's face. Oh, goodness.
Core is
too
hot.
Funny.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
We totally got this. Man, we are really like syncing up player and character. Same wavelength. This place is very Dune looking.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
This is breathable. I don't have to wear a helmet the whole time. Okay.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge.
Okay.
EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scan must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost antenna to track.
I hate how it stops them from
Looks
talking.
Looks like salvage. New. Days ago new.
Who else is here?
So now we know what they were going to be talking
they
about.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos a home.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
What?
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind
to find the power.
Who could?
Okay, moderate value is always awesome. Yeah, assuming I have to turn on power. So let's just go do my main mission. Oh, that was a nice vault.
Door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
Nice. Okay. I'm gonna give me some codes. Wait. What's that? Oh wait, let's get that signal going. Can't remember how exactly how to like activate it. Let's go over here. Okay, now it's slowing down. It has to be in here. Oh, how do I do it? I can't remember. Or nothing, I guess. I don't even remember what those were. I think it's just like a POI. Is someone shooting or are they jumping around?
Okay, data pad. Lucky.
That should help get us in.
Sure.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Good luck with that. Let's see. Sporadic hypergrowth. Let's see. I can see Ambulas paint. Okay, so obviously it's very strong. Okay, so nothing. They found nothing. This place, how come they don't have to wear a helmet? What the hell? Whee! Seems way slower to do it that way. Okay. There's one door. Let's go to the container first.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Oh, that means more reading. Terminal. Message for Nick. EOS isn't viable. Doesn't really look that viable. Inside initiative to stay trapped in a floating tin can. Let's see. Okay, so they're not liking this place. Wrong channel when they give you the Nexus. She has not responded to our messages. Hello? Leah Wells. Who is that? I don't know. Some person. Okay. Man, there's a lot of, like, good stuff here that they just ditched. I'll never understand something like that. Like, companies and militaries and whatever go somewhere super far away. I think I have that still. And take all this equipment that is worth so much money, and then they just leave it when they're done, because I guess it's cheaper too, which, I don't know, I just don't understand. You think you'd just better just to take your stuff with you and not give it to whoever is over there.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? Eos might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team, but I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
So bleak. Ooh, container. Iron.
Got a partial lock, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower.
Just checking out how to do my weapons. I couldn't remember. That's all it is. Let's see if I go this way.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Okay, so that's the edge of my map. Is
structure
that
up ahead.
Perimeter. I'm assuming
Sam?
It's this.
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we can hunt that signal down.
Yep, that's the edge of the map. Oh, I'm gonna have to go outside of it. Are you kidding me? Okay, we got this. Unless I was outside of it, and now I'm back in. Oh. Ooh, armor. I need to sell my crap to that merchant. So I think that's all I'm supposed to do with stuff that says the value's high or whatever.
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here. You thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager? Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder?
Does everyone know who I am?
The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
I'll kill him.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the cat.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
I got a chair. I'll be okay.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
Oh. Okay, you guys ready? Let's get my gun out. And activate.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location. Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Okay. Oh, I'd have to scan that as well. What am I supposed to do with that? Activate the pylons? Ooh, that takes a long time to activate. Yeah. Holy crap.
Generator is active.
Clear the radiation.
Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what?
Really, Ryder?
Oh, I almost made it. You made it. Come on. Okay, we're gonna be fighting a lot here in just a second, is what I'm assuming, which is
we've
awesome.
Got company.
From where? I hear him. Where? Shoot, or not shoot, hit. How do I hit? Oh man, it's been too long since I've played. I need to figure out how to melee.
They weren't kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Not that one. How do I... There you go, it's triangle. Oh, goodness. Okay. Is that it? That was all the bad guys? He was all worried about that? Seriously? Three guys?
You took down all those cat?
Three!
Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds.
You are a pretty boy.
I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use.
Yes. Okay, we're gonna... sell all my crap. Like this. This. Anything that says value. That's high. We're just gonna get rid of it just because... Oh, I think that's worse than what I have. We'll keep the hammer. Why not? Just because we need space. Because I'm at the top there. This is 28 out of 50. I need space. Ultra rare. We'll keep the materials. Just because I'm assuming I'm going to need it. Keep the mods. Is that it? Oh wait, I missed some. Okay, I'll sell those. Sell that. Man, I got a lot of crap. Holy moly. Keep all the minerals. Okay, sell. Confirm as options. Woo! I got a lot of stuff now. I'm not gonna buy anything. Okay, and I'm just taking stuff for free. Omnigel's health, isn't it? I just don't know how to activate it. Power relay.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now. Right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Yeah, let's do it.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right that's worth investigating.
Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Okay,
now the power is restored. We can investigate the nearby buildings.
Okay, that's cool. Okay, guys, I think we're just gonna leave it here. Oh, let's open this first. Repair actuals. Oh, just valuables. Valuables. Okay, well, I think we're gonna leave it here. We fought three guys. Or I did, at least. I don't know about my dude. And we're gonna go make this planet viable. You know, make their little swimmers work. So anyways, yeah, it's getting a little more interesting. You just gotta get past that whole beginning. Tons of talking, tons of just waiting around, tons of cutscenes to get to the action. I think we're slowly getting there. I'm gonna try to just keep on the main mission, maybe a little bit of side ones. Just let me know what you guys think on how thorough I should be. I would love to be incredibly thorough. Maybe I might do some off camera and just not show it to you guys. That's just, it's tedious. Maybe when I do the planet stuff, like how I was to the asteroid, maybe I'll just do that off camera unless I find something awesome. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you again on the next episode.